17. My producer, Rodney Durkin, was working with Michael Jackson at the time.
Michael Jackson was it. So we studied Michael. Brandy studied Michael.
So we meet at the studio and my producer's like, are you guys ready to meet Michael Jackson? It's like
in the corner and we looked at each other like, oh, did you see him?
And I'm looking at him like, oh my God, this is Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson in front of our face. And right then Brandy went, oh my God, Michael.
I fainted.